aren't you supposed to teach me how to do something?
Yes. We'll speak later.
Is it Lambert? What do you need?
What do you need?
Done. I have the ingredients, and it's safe upstairs.
Good. You'll need two more things to make the potion. The claw of a mighty beast, and some celandine. Vizima will tell you where to find them. Let me teach you the formula.
Yes?
I was literally just talking to you.
Lambert gave me the formula.
I take it you already have white gall and calcium equum.
I do. What next?
You'll need celandine. Take what I have. Plus the claw of a monster like the Frightener. To skin a creature, take a sharp knife and cut along the torso. You'll find the Frightener's carcass.
Except I need the claw. I don't really need their torso.
Once you've extracted the claw, rest by the fire while making the potion.
Okay. Yeah, you could technically fuck up the potion by making another potion, and if you do, Vizima will give you literally all the ingredients you need, and he calls it a day. He's like, yeah, just take it all. I mean, I could have gave you this in the beginning, but, you know, it's would've.
Yes? Where are Lambert and Eskel?
Upstairs. Lambert's in the library, and Eskel's taking Triss to a room.
I have all the ingredients.
Good. Now rest and prepare the potion according to the formula.
Potion for Triss. Yeah, you technically can't make any other potion but a potion for Triss, but if for some reason you have a specific ingredient to, like, mess it up, you know, you could get all the ingredients again from Vizima. And every time you make a potion or level up, it takes an hour of time to meditate, so no matter what, you always meditate after you make a potion or level up. So some information. Also got my medallion now. Doop, 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 doop. Head on over to Triss's. Actually, I never checked to see. Like, I never went go talk to. I guess they're not here. He said he was in the library. I guess they're not. I guess after you make the potion, they don't wait around. Keep right clicking. Potion for Triss.
Thank you, Geralt.
I hope this potion helps.
That was terrible. I dreamt Lambert was with me. He was staring at me, saying things like, "Don't go dying on me, Merigold," calling me big-headed. I'm so glad to see you. What?
I'm glad you're feeling better.
I know we should set out, but I have a feeling we won't be back. Perhaps ever. Won't you stay just a bit longer? With me?
Let's fuck.
I suppose we have some time.
I'm so happy you're back. When I saw you, all the feelings I tried to deny returned, stronger than ever.
Triss, I'm not ready to talk about the past.
Of course. I shouldn't pressure you. I just feel so... the powers. I'm behaving like a teenager. Let's focus on the present. I guess I disappointed you all. Forgive me.
nothing to forgive. What I felt when I learned you were alive, hard to compare to anything.
Oh.
Except maybe what I feel as I look at you.
I missed you so. Let's see if the best bed in Kaer Morhen can hold us.
So yeah, that's how romances work in the first Witcher. You, air quote, have sex, and then you get these cards.
Geralt, a pleasure, as always.
As always?
You don't remember anything?
Unfortunately.
Well, you have something to look forward to then. No matter. Tell me, how did the battle end?
They broke into the lab, killed Leo, stole our mutagens, and escaped.
Yep. Poor Vesemir. Another protege dead prematurely.
We delayed the funeral until you awoke.
Thank you. As for the mutagens, their loss could prove catastrophic. Let's not lose any more
time.
Yeah,
pretty dangerous, actually.
Unless there's something you'd like to ask me?
Can you restore my memory?
I'd have to examine you. There's a good chance your memory will return on its own.
How much chance?
That's difficult to say. It might help if I knew what caused you to lose your memory.
Well, no time for that now.
Geralt, can we go?
Technically, I was dead, so that could be a reason.
What are its possible consequences?
Most sorcerers and rulers would sell their greedy, power-hungry souls to get the mutagens. Only a master of the arcane arts can use that knowledge. Not many of those left.
What about wealthy merchants, dukes, kings?
Yeah. Perhaps. Anything's possible, but speculating wastes time. We just don't have enough information.
True.
True.
Geralt, here we go.
Need something. Let's go.
We shouldn't keep Vesemir waiting.
Come on, then.
Kaer Morhen exterior. Apparently you could find this grave in the third Witcher. I don't know where it is, and I've not found it, but you can find it, and if you go up to it, you're like, you actually say, hey, this is Leo's grave.
We don't know where the bandits came from or who's behind them. We'll draw attention if we venture out as a group. By splitting up, we can also cover more territory.
I'll go west. I know a few people there, and I prefer the coastal
then
climate.
Then I'll head east, to Kedwin, unless someone objects.
That's fine. Which way should I go?
South, to Vizima.
To Temeria. King Foltest owes you a debt of gratitude.
In the books, they spell it Vizima, with a W and a Y.
You might happen on the bandits' trail there. And you, Triss?
I'll try to use my influence to find the bandits. If I learn anything, I'll contact Geralt.
Air quote, contact, if you know what I mean. There will be lots of contacting, if you know what I'm saying.
I'll gather what information I can and find you in Vizima.
Triss.
Don't, Geralt. I detest goodbyes. I'm liable to cry, and there's nothing more pathetic than a sorceress in tears. Don't get killed, Geralt. I don't think I could deal with that again. I'll see you soon.
See you, Triss.
Goodbye. The bandits succeeded in stealing the secrets the Witchers have been gathering for centuries. Secrets. Their leader, a Zakarian mage, proved too powerful for even Triss Merigold. The Witchers set out on a search for the stolen secrets, classically to the four corners of the world. Geralt Rivia went south to Vizima. Outskirts of Vizima. Chapter 1.
I'm tired. It's not far now. We'll be there soon.
This little kid.
I'm
cold.
We'll fetch you warm milk and honey. You'd like that.
Very much. Thank you, Caroline. What are those dogs doing?
Dogs?
This is why you don't stop immediately what you're doing.
Do exactly as I say. This is important.
When there's danger near.
Run to the inn as fast as you can, and don't look back. Understand?
They're evil dogs.
Run!
Old games are so funny.
What the hell? Shut the gate, quickly! The beast! The beast is attacking! Sound the alarm!
That cleavage.
Geralt! Melitelli must have sent you. There's a woman outside. The dogs will tear her apart. Help her! Help! No!
Don't open the gate! The beasts will enter!
These dogs are deadly.
You people are monsters! Stand aside! I save them myself!
Stop! Don't go out there alone.
Damn you! We're all going to die!
Bargus.
Magic, surely.
The beast! Geralt, look!
The time of the sword and axe approaches! The time of the white frost and white light! The time of madness and disdain! Today writ the final age! The world will perish amidst ice and be reborn with the new sun!
Praise the new sun!
Elder blood of Hen Iker, of a planted seed, a seed that will not sprout but burst into flames.
The old elven prophecy of Itlina. I hope he's all right.
It seems he saved us from the beast.
Yes, seems so. Oh, I do hope he's not hurt. I'll need to find someone to take care of him. He shouldn't be alone. We'll stay at the inn in the meantime.
Wait a minute. I ran into wild dogs on my way here, but they were nothing like these, and I don't mean just the green fur. Know anything about them?
They've been terrorizing the village for some time. Every few days, a villager is killed. The pack is led by a large hound, perhaps a wolf. People call it the beast.
Someone might pay to have the beast slain.
Money.
That's what witchers do, isn't it? But enough about monsters. What brings you here?
I'm seeking men who wear the sign of the salamander. Seen anyone like that in the area?
Shh, not so loud. There was someone, but the peasants grow silent at the mere mention of him.
The Reverend.
The Reverend might know more. You may also want to ask him about the beast.
I'll do that.
Did you want to ask me something?
I think this is...
It's been a long time since I've heard mention of salamandra. Do you know anything about them?
I think they're a group of bandits who terrify the locals. Yesterday, they returned a boy they'd whipped with a lamia.
A lamia?
A mayhem crop with small barbs and hooks. It rips away skin and flesh with each strike.
Most civilized
countries have banned them. The boy was delirious. Muttered something about a ransom and the Reverend. Sadly, he grew feverish, and he died that night.
Thanks. I may stay longer than I planned.
Why the interest in salamandra?
They
killed someone I was fond of.
We just met Leo, though.
I wouldn't want to be them.
But I guess, since he's a witcher. Yeah, these ones you could ask her later, and I'm gonna do that later. So, I think that's gonna be it for this session of The Witcher. Hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Although I'm, like, talking a lot of shit, I'm actually having a bit of fun of playing it. It's been a while since I played it. So yeah, I'd like to thank you all for watching. I hope you stick around for the next episode. Buh-bye!